Weather Watch 4 time now, Chief Meteorologist Mike Harvey doing a little overtime work for us, crunching the numbers about the rain, predicting when it's going to change over. Lay it on us.
We've got about 24 hours of rain, and then we're going to have about 24, 48, and a little bit more of the snow that's going to be moving in.
I was just testing it.
You know,
a lot of numbers.
We said, yeah, there are a lot of numbers, and we said it earlier in the week that we're going to have a little bit of something for everybody as we head through the week. We had the sunshine, we had the warm temperatures. It'll be warm again tomorrow early, and then, yeah, we've got more rain and snow on the way to town. You see this big system that's moving up from the south. That's low pressure that's moving in and towards Pittsburgh at this time. A little closer look for you in live pinpoint Doppler radar shows you the widespread rain that we are seeing. Also, a little bit of a mix here over towards Somerset County, where in the highest elevations, you could be seeing a little bit of snow. Slight chance of seeing some freezing rain in these areas as well. Everybody else is seeing the rain that's moving through the area. That's going to continue as we head through tonight with scattered showers. Won't be quite as widespread. The areas of heavy rain will be a little bit more limited, but still scattered showers as we head through the rest of tonight. You can see it as it moves up from the south. Let's go ahead and show you what's happening out there right now. Currently 41 degrees, a mild day for this time of year. Typically, we hit a high of 36 degrees, the high 42. We had about a third of an inch of rain. Some locations have seen up to about a half an inch of rain so far. We'll add a little bit more to that as we go through tonight into tomorrow. You can see the spin right there. That is the low pressure that is moving up. We'll go ahead and put it on the board for you. Located there with a cold front and warm front, all of that is going to continue up towards the northeast. That's going to provide us the moisture. Then we have a cold front that's going to be moving in. That's going to provide the cold air. That will switch our rain over to snow about 8 to 10 o'clock tomorrow night, and we'll see that snow into Friday as well. Look at these temperatures. You can see around Pittsburgh, 41, 52, Charleston, 54, and Lexington. But if you go back to Minneapolis, that's where that cold front is located, 23 degrees, and those are the temperatures that are on the way to town. Take a look at this. For tomorrow, we're at 48 degrees. No problem. We're in the rain until tomorrow night, but then there's your highs in the 20s, 27, 26, 27. So it is going to be some cold air that will be moving into town. So scattered showers as we head through the day on Thursday, and then as we get into Thursday night, you can see how it switches over late on Thursday into early on Friday. Through the day on Friday, we will be seeing the snow that will be with us. Light snow for the most part, but as far as totals and accumulation, could see anywhere from an inch to two in Pittsburgh, up in the higher elevations, up around Somerset, possibly 2 to 4 inches of snow in the ridges, Laurel Highlands, and down in the West Virginia and Maryland mountains. So for tonight, scattered rain showers tomorrow morning, again, with the scattered rain showers, 38 degrees, so temperatures don't fall off that much as we get into tomorrow morning, and then a high temperature, 48 degrees, but tomorrow night, that's when we change that rain over to snow, and as we head through the next few days, there's your temperatures of 27 and 26, a chance for snow as we get into Saturday. There will also be a chance for snow as we head towards the end of the weekend on Sunday, and look at the low temperatures. We really get some cold air in here. Saturday morning down to 16, Sunday morning down to 16, and 15 degrees on Monday morning.